Subscribe to Swarajya and press the bell icon.
Recently, two Bengali judges have recused from hearing pleas on West Bengal matters. Supreme Court Judge Justice Aniruddha Bose recused himself from hearing appeals of Mamata Banerjee and State Law Minister Malay Ghatak about their role on the day of arrest of four TMC leaders by the CBI in the Narada sting tape case. As the vacation bench of Justices Hemant Gupta and Bose assembled to commence the day's proceedings, Justice Hemant Gupta said that his brother judge is recusing himself from hearing these appeals. The issue would now be placed before Chief Justice N.V. Raman, who may take the decision. Earlier, Supreme Court Judge Justice Indira Banerjee had also recused from hearing pleas seeking SIT-CBI's probe into the death of two BJP activists and other large-scale incidents of violence unleashed allegedly at the behest of the All India Trinamool Congress supporters.